Hello everyone, today I'm so happy because we finally got home this Soiluna makeup diary. That's right you guys, this is a makeup diary that contains makeup and a secret diary that you can actually write in. This is a secret diary with makeup, so cool. And it's all new, it's plastic around, I'm gonna take that off and look here, it looks so nice. I have a lot of Soiluna diaries, some that I have bought, some that is more like fan-made, and yeah, I really like that show, so I am so happy to add another little diary to my collection that is both with makeup and a diary. So let's open it up and have a closer look. Alright you guys, the diary is open, the plastic is unwrapped, and it looks so so nice. We have this cover here and this here, and it comes with a blue band, that elastic band that holds it together. Really nice, very fitting for Soiluna's colors. Alright, let's open it up. Wow, here we have some like safety stuffs, and here we have some filter on the mirror, so we have to remove that. Look, here we go. And here is the makeup itself, which also has a plastic filter that we're just gonna open up very carefully. We're gonna keep that on so it won't be a mess when we close the diary again. But here we have it. It says on the back that it includes secret diary, mirror, 4 eyeshadows, 4 lip glosses, 2 blushes, and 2 applicators. So that must be eye brush, lip gloss, and applicator. And you have brushes for all of it. And yeah, it looks really nice. It really looks like the curves of Soiluna. And the design here is very much Soiluna. It's so, so nice. Well, we're gonna try it out later. But first, we're gonna see the book here. Look here. Here we have the design again. This beautiful design. And here we have Secret Diary title. And here is like the cover. And we open it up. And here we have it. We have a lot of spaces. And it all says Soiluna on it. And yeah, it actually is pretty much to write that you can write here. So that's very cool. You really get what you pay for. You really get what it says it's supposed to be. It really is a makeup diary. And it looks super duper pretty. So I guess this is pretty much basic child makeup. But I definitely think it's gonna work. We gotta try it out and see what it is like. I'm gonna take the brush here. And start with the eyeshadow. Which color should we use? I would like to use this blue one today. So yeah, let's see. Yeah, I can see some blue going on there, and I'm gonna use it here on me. I don't know if you can see that, but just wait and see. All right. I don't know how much you guys can see it. Yeah, yes. Yes, I don't really think... I can see it is a little bit... When I'm looking in the mirror, I can see it is a little bit. So that's nice. And now I'm gonna try out some of the lip gloss. I'm gonna take this purple one. Really like that. Then on my lips. Yeah, I don't think you can see me here on the mirror, but... Yes, I kind of tried it out, and I hope it's a little bit glittery. And I'm gonna try out some of the applicators. I'm gonna take this on me. You can see that there are some colors there. I'll take it on my cheeks. And yeah, here it is. So yeah, you guys, this is pretty much basic child makeup. So it's not super duper advanced, but it still is decent enough. I definitely think with some work, it's gonna look fabulous on your child. Alright, I actually also gonna show you what I'm gonna write here or maybe draw in my diary. Alright, I'm gonna show you here what it's gonna be. It's a little egg. I'm trying to draw here. There we have it. Yes, I'm gonna show you what I have made, what kind of eggs I made this Easter. And I made a little egg with these kind of colors, because that matched to my May and Elvin mouse doll. Sweet. Alright you guys, that was pretty much it of this Soiluna's diary, makeup diary. I think this is a very cool and cute diary for any Soiluna fan, and for anyone who likes both makeup and eyelids. I want to have both of the stuffs in 101. And yeah, I'm definitely gonna give this, I'm gonna give this 5 stars. I think this is a, or maybe, or at least 4 stars, because it's very basic makeup, but it still is decent enough and have all the colors that the kids want from Sailuna. And yeah, comparing for that makeup that I have it with Violetta, there wasn't that much you could write in that, but I was mostly focusing on makeup, not that much else. But I still, however, used the backside of the sides of the pages with the makeup tips that we have here. Can I used the backside of it, as you can see, to backside of the pictures to write some stuff about. So that I was mostly focusing on makeup. It didn't have that much of a diary or book inside, but that's okay. But since this is called a makeup diary, I think this is very cool for this, that they are really including a real diary, and that it really is a lot of pages to write on. So it really makes this a very great gift, worth the money, and yeah, it's just a perfect gift for any Sailuna fan. So hope you like this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment below. Bye everyone!